All right, let's move on. Number two, review and discussion regarding pending applications currently and applicants' work time. Anything that we should know?
No, not really. I mean, you can look over it. The only thing that is the Brookwood Mansions LLC. We have a zoning condition. I mean, we have a zoning case before you tonight, and then there is a sketch plan going to the Board of Commissioners very close that is one of the same. It's a lot of the same project. So, just
but it's the single family that's behind it, right?
Yes.
Yes. Any questions? All right, number three, review and discussion of applications scheduled for public hearing on September 27th, 2011. Number one is BD Dog Properties, LLC. Any new information? And this was postponed because of signage. Mm-hmm. Wrong applicant name or something, whatever.
Mm-hmm. It was location.
Location. Any questions?
Mm-hmm.
All right. B is Christy L. Lucas.
Christy wants to put a bakery in her home, and everything's okay with the home occupation permit, of course. Now, this is what's going to throw you off on this one, I think, more than anything. The property is on CBD, which looks very odd on the application, but it was one of those, Pam, if you remember correctly, that was an overlay residential in CBD. This is down in Abington.
Mm-hmm.
So it's really a residential district, but the property is zoned CBD.
Okay.
So we can't just say you're zoned CBD and you can put a bakery in your house.
Mm-hmm.
You know, she is.
Do any of her neighbors? I haven't heard anything.
I haven't heard anything.
Yeah, no one has
said
anything.
It's your district, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's true.
Okay.
It's nice out there when I did my golf balls.
Awesome talk.
Yeah.
Right by where the Brookwood Mansions is proposed.
Yeah, it's in a nice little area.
Any questions for you? Number C, Always Construction Company, LLC.
This is an area of tremendous growth and tremendous change.
Mm-hmm.
And he's wanting to do offices for the hospital, so.
Mm-hmm.
Any opposition calling about that? I mean, it's in a good place for, you know.
The only thing he has is his site's a little rough. It's got that creek running in the middle of it, but he's had numerous discussions with that, and he knows he's going to have to deal with that. That creek has been badly disturbed through the owners. So he actually wants to go in and do some
remediation.
Yeah, remediation. And correct it and do like a lunching area for the office staff and that, you know, so they can enjoy the creek in the stream. So, you know, if he's willing to do that, that's all in the land development stage anyway. But I wanted to make you aware that we have had discussions. The parking lot is across the creek. I don't particularly like that.
Mm-hmm.
And he knows that we don't like it, but by law he can cross it. So we'll deal with that later.
Carson Development. This is down off of McGinnis Ferry. Howard has worked very diligently with all the neighbors, and they've come up with whole list, you guys can see these. Also, what Howard would like us to note is that the intended builder would like to get variance, and it won't be through us, it will be through the commissioners, to size the lots such that they can, on some of these lots, have the option to have a third car garage. But that won't go with us because it's not in our, we don't have variance right now. But he wanted to be upfront with us. Did you want to add anything to that, Howard?
No, the only change to that site plan is just in the removal of the entrance on Boyd Road, and those conditions are complete.
But he wanted us to know, which I can understand that a lot of buyers now want the option of a third car garage.
Yes, and that just allows that I will be asking the board to include a variance that allows a reduction of that side yard setback.
To allow that.
To allow that.
Yeah. So that he just wanted us to know that it's not a surprise when it comes, if this all proceeds as.
And that is supported by the community.
So it's a removal of that entrance, right? That was
yes, at their request. Absolutely.
Okay.
And I've got more copies of that if anybody would like that.
Do you want a copy of
it? No, I'm just wondering.
Do you have any questions?
Mm-hmm.
Number E, Brookwood Mansions, LLC. That's also my area. To be quite honest, I'm very excited about the prospect of this particular development going in the south end of the county. I think it's a need we do not have currently at all in Forsyth County. And I'm trying to squelch anyone that thinks this is traditional apartments, because it is not at all. This is a product that hopefully will take care of the need between orchard-like developments and assisted living. And their average occupant is 82 years old. And they stay an average of 60 months before they go into assisted living. So I'm kind of excited about this just because of having taken my 91-year-old dad in my house. This is an alternative that a lot of people may want.
Well, I dealt with it too. And I ended up, I had a choice of going to Smyrna or Lawrenceville. So I had to make the trip to Smyrna, and I chose to go to as often as I could, whereas if I had been able to have my mom here in a facility like that, I could have
easier.
Yeah, made my life and her life a lot easier.
You could have been around more often if you had to see it.
Yeah, I think we probably need more of those.
Well, this will be
in the county
potentially a good showcase, and hopefully, and they've already done this. They've already done this, I think, in Oklahoma, so it's not new to this company. Any questions?
It conforms and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Staff says it's fine.
Any questions? Anything else from staff?
One thing, Homer, just in the future, if you want to look at your December calendar, I need to kind of know ahead count if we're going to have a forum, because it's the bad time. It's the day after Christmas.
I'll be here.
Just, you know, a heads up, just to kind of give me a little bit of planning.
Anything else? No motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor? Motion carries.
Thank you. I'll be here on that December day too.
Yeah. Okay, good. Sometimes we can make contact.
Did you want to see any of these others? Correspondence. It's for how
about the day after Christmas, the day after we get back from Christmas.
I got the question. We've got everybody on board.
Oh, he's still
on. Yeah, he's,
yeah. Yeah, he goes above and beyond.
He does it where it's
I subscribe to them, and so I got an extra thing for like nothing. So that's your copy for this month. It's got some good information in it. I'm not even sure. I think it comes out quarterly. I'm not even sure.
Thank you. just forgot to put it in the car, and I've been downtown. And,
I think you have it anyway.
Normally, I'm better about putting it in the car.
I'm excited about the prospect of consolidating.
Thank you. Thanks.
Yeah.
Good to see you. After you get done, I gotta.
No, you're more important than I am.
No, I know I am not.
I am very low on the totem pole.
No, go ahead.
You're.